So here in this problem, we're gonna figure out how many coefficients we need to determine polynomials.